A Hiawatha man pleaded guilty to threatening two Arizona officials over the 2020 election. Prosecutors say 64-year-old Mark Rissey left threatening voicemail messages for a county supervisor and the Arizona Attorney General. In the messages, Rissey mentioned discredited allegations of fraud in the 2020 election. Rissey's sentencing is scheduled for June.